Zombies be living in hell of no emotional neutrality. The arrogance that I'm supposed to judge won't play even ways of things that I would be. Probably another zombie to you as you are to me. No, that makes it so confusing that we will steal energy. I gotta believe to say this because I already passed this a thousand ways. Already before you were even born till this day. Was born not to understand this way, but probably desiring perfection in every single way. Was kind of the breaking point of all that you can probably say. As people would run away, I would run towards danger as you believe that is the horde of things that are supposed to change in the way of things that you don't see. I see every day. And I, if I was supposed to show off, which I never did, I would try to change the zombie herd to human beings, because then I got an army to go against the mad scientists who spell the shit, yo. And when we are gonna go with the horde, we are a group. We group together, we save energy, and that is too. We break all the movie cliches of things we shouldn't do. We buy and get some guns, no, we drop them away. We try to go towards other hordes of zombies in this world, and we've tried to and live in them with feelings so their lives don't go in the gray world cold. And we bring them out to do the things with us, okay. Sometimes of any way, say they will get reinfected. They will go back to them being all about hypocriticness. Or they will try to hit a theoretic in a bad sense of all the intuition that Charles Darwin and other people like that tried to make, like Sigmund Freud. It wasn't their fault. They had to be born to do it, man. That's the hypocritic sense of understanding everything that they made in real world sense. One hobby is not complained or combined to another. That makes it so much harder. And we try to free these zombies because they are so loyal to the understanding of the wrong system, oblique of things that don't make any kind of sense. Never mind any labels of anybody telling you anything. Like any other organization, it's just the way things are not right in this nation. It's probably that there is some kind of consequential sub-facts of theoretic sense, like comp philosophy is not pretty good with the metaphysical interaction within science. We kind of create the satisfaction of things that we can probably be born to be lacking in interaction, because that's probably just the best way. I cannot see. Sometimes emotions break down to me and everything gets cold again, and probably becoming a zombie again, where the skin starts to rot away and the blackness takes over you every day. But I'm not saying any racist, okay? I'm just saying blackness, as in darkness. Something that should be probably understood, because all of this history of all these things that are supposed to break us in the way of us to coming together to plead. Like whatever I would say in this history. Oh God, said too much about myself again. I try to challenge the energy and try to channel it away from other things. I listen to a lot of things, but sometimes it went through every day. So I don't want to be hypocritical, and to judge this is pinnacle, because that's the way of things that will make us the cynicalness, pinnacleness. The hardest thing is probably shared values that we try to bring and buy, because people won't buy your bad values anytime and believe that other people probably can do more things than I and make it fine. Now that makes it so confusing, makes me go back to a zombie, because I am just stuck in a soul trying to communicate. I mean a body that will break every single time. The mind is just gonna explode. Too much to things to be known. Too much to things to think about. Why am I complaining about? Now, again, a zombie man trying to stay loyal and trying to stay away from being a zombie every day. You know, that's just the way of things that we can say and believe, for promises of things that are supposed to be the right way and no other way. You don't need to smoke weed even to do this, okay? Because I don't even get drugged to say this. This is just the real way. You know, the reality is kind of the hardest thing that you can imagine in factuality, and that will create the malice. But I just wanna run towards those dangerous horde of zombies and change them back to human, building an evolution and trying to run into parliament with a group of million people behind, and try to talk to the Congress for another way of living our life, because the Congress knows that some of us are supposed to be controlled through money and not through the heart of love. Thank you.